Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the victory ceremony in the women's 69 category, kilograms category at the 2012 IWF Youth World Championships in Košice, Slovakia. May I introduce the medal presenters, Mr. Dr. Pavel Mutafov, President of Slovakian Weightlifting Federation. Mr. Julio Cesar Artega, President of Ecuador Weightlifting Federation. And Mr. Martin Cesovic, World and European Champion, Slovakia. Medals in snatch. Bronze medal with a result of 90 kilograms goes to Belobrodova Maria, Russia. Silver medal with a result of 90 kilograms goes to Nancy Dachomez, Ecuador. Gold medal with a result of 101 kilograms goes to Molie Madalina, Romania. Thank you very much. Please step down. Medals in clean and jerk. Bronze medal with a result of 110 kilograms goes to Belobrodova Maria, Russia. Silver medal with a result of 115 kilograms goes to Nancy Dachomez, Ecuador. Gold medal with a result of 120 kilograms goes to Molie Madalina, Romania. Thank you very much. Please step down. Medals in total. Bronze medal with a result of 200 kilograms goes to Belobrodova Maria, Russia. Silver medal with a result of 205 kilograms goes to Nancy Dachomez, Ecuador. Gold medal, world champion with a result of 221 kilograms goes to Molly Madalina, Romania. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise to honor the winner's flags and the national anthem of Romania. Thank you. please photos, get her for a group photo. And this concludes the victory ceremony in the 69 kilograms category for women. Thank you very much for your attention.
Attention. A few minutes we start. Next category, 77 kilograms group A.